Wings, Mr. Santa Claus. I need new wings. Not fancy wings. Just plain Jane, low rent, barely bent, homegrown, bare bone, off the shelf, two-part Kmart, no-frills flappers. They would be an improvement over my own. As your record should show, I am a bird. Specifically, penguin. An embarrassing accident of birth, for which I do not blame my mother.
I prefer to blame
Congress. For the first time in my life, I have a request for your plumpness. Let me start by telling you about my life lately. In fact, just this morning. Thousand mornings before this one, it was plain that a penguin can say the word fly, but he simply cannot do it. Why don't penguins have wings that work? This? They call this a wing? This is a bad joke. This is built-in obsolescence. I'm an Edsel. I might as well be a dung beetle or a fly-infested, worm-infused, molded, mildewed scrap of rotten banana. Or a network executive. A bad day for flying, anywho. No lift, heavy ozone, plus too many stupid cats during the takeoff roll. Oh, got a little perspiration on your puss there, Billy boy. You also have a rubbish can up to your nether regions. Whew, you smell like last week's Brussels sprouts. I suggested that you're moving to the recyclables can, didn't I? Some years ago, Father Christmas, I rescued old Bill from the University Science Lab. They replaced his brains with tater tots. I have no need for a sidekick, sir. But still, he'd like to be my best buddy. But then stink bugs might like to dance the Watusi in my shorts, too. I mean, you gotta draw the line somewhere.
I woke up this morning. My wings ain't no use. My butt down on my shoes. I got those...
Lately, Father Christmas, my social life hasn't gotten much higher off the ground than my feet.
Hey, look, I'm a bird. Oh, I have slipped the soily bonds of earth.
Honey, I'll be taking lunch on the moon today.
What's the red thing on the neck? Turboprop? So where's the exhaust? Don't answer that.
Note the mighty wings. I suspect they sputter more than flutter.
They're obviously jealous of my nose. Anybody would be.
Huh?
shining truffles.
Merry Christmas, Opus! Always a pleasure to run into someone lower on the food chain. Did you know you have a large rutabaga on your nose?
This is my nose. Excuse me, I'm late for my support group.
Surely you're not persisting in your flights of fancy, huh? Myself, I am perfectly comfortable with my self-image. You would not see me trying to fly.
I hope not. You're a pig.
Rhinoceros.
Pig.
Rhinoceros.
Pig. P-O-R-K. You know, the other white meat.
How about a water buffalo? They've been giving out those lobotomy coupons in the little friskies again.
Phew. Well, I appreciate your support on the way to my support group. Now wait outside, and please try not to give anybody rabies.
You're late, Mr. Opus. Everyone's waiting.
There was a rhinoceros on 2nd Avenue.
Uh-huh. Save it. Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to welcome a new member to our group. Opus, please introduce yourself.
Hello. My name is Opus, and I am a flubberholic.
Hello, Opus.
I accept that my life has become ruled by an obsessive need for flight. I...
Albatross! Just be glad your wife didn't leave you for an albatross!
Good, George. Confront your feelings.
My puny kiwi wings weren't good enough for Dolores. No. She had to have an albatross! With great, big, long wings. He was on hormones. You heard me read my beak. Hormones!
Maybe we shouldn't be confronting those particular feelings.
Speaking of feelings, darn if I don't feel like a Boeing 747. I'm cleared for takeoff.
Whoa. Good! Let's confront our feelings about that one.
So what if they're small? Some women prefer small wings. What did Dolores want, quantity or quality? She wants them big. Marry the space shuttle, you shrew!
Space shuttle, watch it!
Oh, my Dolores, so thank you.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Pull up and out of here! Zoom!
Excuse me, is this cockroach cross-dressers in crisis?
I
want
to talk to the colonel!
At this point, Father Christmas, there is only one option for a penguin whose wings only sputter. I was compelled to take the laws of physics into my own hands. I became an aeronautic vigilante. Alas, Father Christmas, my brief career as an aeronautic vigilante was over. as was my patience.
That's it. My cup runneth over with cats. I need cats like I need butt implants. You still smell like Brussels sprouts. And look at you. You have hair growing out of your eyeballs. You lay around the house eating small rodents like ding-dongs. And you...
barf on the Chinese rug.
Barf on the Chinese rug. You are the grand poobah of worthlessness. And you... you can't even fly. You ruin everything. Go. Leave. Shoo. Shoo.
It was then, dear Santa Claus, in the midst of my most terrible conniption, that my salvation revealed itself to me. You, sir, you are that. Please, sir, I have only one request this Christmas. One passion, one wish. Some penguin wings that work. I'll be flying on Christmas morning. I'll be flying on Christmas Day.
Noise.
I tell you, we're going west, and Shanghai is way east of here.
Quiet, Fenn is the best pilot in China. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, it's better.
But he might have lost his way.
Of course, that's what I told him last night. You can't expect a man to sail around in the dark.
All right, calm yourself. I'll speak to Fenn. Fenn! I say, Bob! Bob, wake up! Something's happened. It isn't Fenn in the cockpit. The bloke up there looks like a Chinese or a Mongolian or something.
What? We don't keep the macadamia nuts up here. Talk to the stewardess. Gotta go. I've got a Douglas DC-3 to fly.
It's a penguin.
I can fly this thing. Left foot, left rudder. Starboard stabilizing ailer-tooter. Ailer-tooter? Good evening. This is the captain speaking. If anyone knows where the starboard ailer tutor is on a DC-3, would you please press your call button now? Starboard ailer tutor! Starboard ailer tutor! We're going down. Why are we going down? We're going down because penguins can't fly.
there.
Calamity!
Catastrophe!
Cataclysm!
A considerable setback!
A Yuletide debacle, pure and simple!
Come with us!
No time! Help!
Okay, okay. Let me just gargle.
Superfluous.
Needless!
Spread out! Out, 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 out! Yeah!
His stern!
His rudder! Look! It's replaceable! Like a tire!
Look there!
This is a fraternity prank, isn't it?
No, look!
You're gonna steal my clothes and leave me naked outside Albuquerque.
There!
Ooh, ow, jeez!
Hello! Can somebody help?
We do it ourselves,
but ice water ain't our shtick.
Seem to have mislaid your hat from your head. I would be honored to have you wear mine instead. I see no penguins here whose wings merely sputter. Tonight it was courage that flew yours beyond others. Time to fly, son.
Boys, let's go!
Wonderful up here!
totally unnatural.
Excuse me, but I simply must fly.
I woke up this morning. My wings ain't no use. My butt down on my shoes. I got those flightless earthbound blues.
Don't get cocky!